This is a Stuhr Illuminator. It's a new inventive ideal for a fish tank background. It's a picture of a castle. However, it can be made of any kind of picture. A pirate ship, City Atlantis, let your imagination go wild. Now we will turn this around so you can see how easily and simple this is. There we go. This is the background. It's a rough copy of the patent. I've got it taped together and I've had this in my tank for quite a few years. Here you see Christmas lights running throughout. It's a simple idea with foil covering the lights to help illuminate the lighting. However, you do not need the foil. It illuminates nicely with the foil or without. And I've even used it without the lights at all and just let the room lighting illuminate the windows. It's a very nice change. This is the tank it's going into. This is a 29-gallon tank in the wall. However, a regular tank will work just fine, and you can use it in terrariums also. Now, we will be going behind. We will show you a piece of foil that we have done, before I forget, to go on a window here that we've cut so you can see how we've done it. I've got tape on mine. I just tape it because sometimes I change the lights. There we go. So now we're going to take the foil off so you will see how it illuminates with light, with the foil and without the foil. Now we are in the back of the tank and Don will show you how easily the background slides in. He is going to slide it in. Now when you have a regular aquarium you would just snap it on, but here we have it in the wall along a closet, so we have to kind of slide it behind there. That's the reason for this. And remind you that you will have snaps on a top that will snap on there. Okay, there it is. Now he will pull it off to show you. And again, you have snaps on just a regular aquarium where you can just pull it off. And here we're going to slide it out. Now normally this background will have a back to the back of this. Now he will slide it in one more time for you. This background will carry, have a back on the back of this, a plastic back with slots in it for air to get up between and to protect the wiring. It still will fit behind a filtration system on the outside of the tank. I had one on the right side of this tank as you're looking at it, and it slides right behind there. Even with another back on the back of that, as long as the lighting isn't right up in that corner, we would be fine. So now I will go around the front and show you how the lighting looks from the front side. Okay, this is the front side of the tank, and here the lights are on. Now we will put the top light on, and as you're looking at this, you see the light on the far right side and the far left side do not have foil. There, now the upper light is on, and it's a very nice look in the tank. I know my grandkids like it, and people that have come over to our home have remarked about this and look forward to hoping to having it out on the market. So we're hoping to get somebody interested in this. I think it's a great idea, and I think, honestly, I think it would do well once it's out there. Thank you for your time of looking at this. Thanks.